While back, I did a video on reloading while shooting and just how to practice it. Just want to document personal growth, me, and the fruition of my practice.